At Sofit's strategic initiative, John Avraham speaks on his upcoming projects and talks about Butler House and other films.
2018 has been a great year for you. You've got two big releases, Sathya Navikethi blocked all the records in terms of box office. How do you see the year first? How do you see 2019 shaping up?
19 is going to be my best year. It's fantastic.
Okay, let's go to the next question. What's the outcome of the year?
नहीं नहीं शुरू हुई है अगस्त 15 को रिलीज होगी विच इज माई डेट जी आई लाइक टू स्पीक अबाउट द ब्रांड क्योंकि आज बहुत ही स्पेशल ओकेजन हमारे लिए है इट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर यू गाइज ऑल्सो आप इसको ट्राई करें नाइस वर्ड आई हैव रॉ रिलीजिंग नेक्स्ट उसके बाद बाटला हाउस और उसके बाद अनीस भाई के साथ मेरी फिल्म शुरू हो रही है कॉमेडी नो इफ ऑफर्ड विल सी आर यू गोना ऑफर मी दैट रोल तो मैं भी नहीं हूँ मैं भी नहीं हूँ सो आई कैन से मच आई एम द एक्टर ऑन दैट सो आई कैन से मच सो एज अ प्रोड्यूसर आई विल मेक फिल्म्स लाइक विकी डोनर मद्रास कैफे परमाणु Patla House, that is my space. Because I want, I think today the audience likes content. And I can, as a producer and actor, I can only give content and I enjoy that. If you see Raw or you see Patla House, you'll understand what I'm saying. And I said this about Parmanu also. I said, I'm going to give you content. And you see Raw, you see Patla House. It's so high on content and I'm very, very proud of it. That's what I'll give you. I do not know about box office. I cannot tell you about box office. But I can promise you, you'll walk out saying, it's an honest film. It's an honest film.
It's a Jazz report from Next and World.